home. This experiment is designed to advance our understanding of evolution. By participating, you help us gather data needed to create more accurate simulations. Do you consent? Thank you.
Because it's just gonna cause problems. So we will go back to ours. There. So, to click and drag or use the arrow. So clicking gives us that, so. It says. Okay. Going to buy. Blah, blah, blah. Right. So we're going to need a moon. Man. I thought that was going to upgrade it to the Earth. So not yet. No, I... Can I not move around? No. See you. We need to keep. Let's just do this. Okay, unlock soup. Alright, so unlock the soup. Because we need some nucleoids. It spawns things, so we need some acid. Huh? No, looks like we got something else going. Life created. Alright. This is a energy life. You buy it, earns more background. Okay. So we. So this So if we can get this what's this? Add power to the accelerator and receive a 2x income bonus for 30 minutes. I didn't want a boost. I didn't want a boost yet. It's too early to be boosting. So they just gotta keep clicking away. So this... I wanna get it to at least be... 1 second. Says... Right. So now... Oh, I still have to click. No, there it goes, right? No. Maybe I still need to click. Of course, I could cheat. I could do left mouse, is it? Yeah, left mouse repeat. Oh. Of course, I gotta fix that. Because apparently that's not working. I guess I can't use that. Alright. Let's, Boop. 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 Alright. Maybe it was. Left mouse. Hold. Oh! It is. Wait, that was right mouse. Oh, left mouse hold. So actually, it is working, but it's not letting the game smart enough. Think. Yeah. Shoot, the game's smart enough. It won't let me cheat. Huh. I don't know what these boxes are. Where do I get those at? No, I'm not paying. I wonder if I, nope. So what's the DNA? It is some DNA. Okay, so yes, it does start to work with automatically as I get more, but it's gonna still go quicker if I click. Thank you. Alright, so it's back to here. So now, so let's get the moon. The moon is born when a Mars-sized object hits the young Earth. Okay. Wait. Okay, that just buys the DNA from here without having to go over there, I guess. Okay. I think that's what happened. Yes. Alright, let's get at least 10 of those. Let's get 20 of those. Okay. So now, where's our planet? So we got a that crap flying around them. So if we unlock volcano, did something happen? Or what? Okay, let's get some protein. That sucks, that might. Little cheap thing. Doesn't work. Six. Shooting star. Okay. So what's next? RNA. It's 300% more efficient. Those get cells. First signs of life bubble up in the soup. Okay. The target cell. Yeah. Yeah. It says 3 days. Oh, ends and you get burned fall. Sometimes the strangers, most alien worlds are waiting to discover back here at home. Explore fungi. Tap to earn toadstools. Knowledge unlocked. Fungi. Okay. Where is this going? No. 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 I did it again. Oh, well. Close. So what can I buy from here? Anything? No? Okay. So I can this. Took the 600. And buy. Okay. Open. Budget. Angle ripping. I don't know what I'm doing. So let's get the diet. Rooms. Buy this. That makes it more efficient. And then we'll just get 30 of those. Sweet. So we'll let this go for a while. Let's go back to our primary simulation. What happened to music? Select. That's all they have. Okay. Back. Let's check this one. Let's see, what can we advance all through to time remaining 3 days exploration hub unlocked. Get some more DNA and stuff if we wanted. What was this one? Yes. Let's get some plasma. So that makes the DNA 100% more virus. Let's 10 of those. I need some DNA. Give me all that DNA. All right, 20 DNA. I think that's what's gonna want unlocked. Okay, achievements. Bands. Let's unlock that because that gives us more taps. That makes the DNA better. That and that. And that. See how it looks right now. Doesn't look any different. Can't believe they blocked my mouse repeat clicking. Himself. It says life created. Okay. Getting somewhere. Filter feeding. Tissue, plasma, stuff, mutation, claim reward, okay, collect, skip, okay, so the limited children earn stuff, so we can get, so we have 5, okay, so I guess we can't. Get some sponges. Okay. Sponges. And what we need to get is muscle. Actually, maybe some sexual reproduction. Yeah. It's gonna be a while before we get to the muscles. Let's check out the... not that. Let's check out the fungi. Offline earnings, collect. Okay, so we got the million. We can buy this and that. 6 digits. Get those. For the 40, let's see if we can do 50. No. So we actually need more of those to... it's like 60 on that. Okay. Yeah, get the 45. And we got 65 there. Now let's go back to our real world. Collect. Need to get that faster. Let's see. Street. J-Dex is gonna crash. I need that. Run as a menstruator. That. So if I do cut.
working.
That's what I'm talking about. Okay, so stop that. What? Okay. Why is it still at 69? Alright, so if we get the 57, so now we got the 60. So what we're going to do is, can't increase that anymore, so going to get that higher. It's going a lot slower. Let's see, can we, let's get the ozone layer going. Gains 1% on your, okay. Get some more sponges, I guess. Yeah, that's definitely helping. Yeah, that helps a lot. So then we'll get coral. Makes the sponges 100% more efficient. Let's see. Okay, you get. Let's get some jellyfishes. Now we got jellyfish. So the planet's going, it's slowing down. Okay. A little bit different. Thank you. All right, so we got 10 deadly fish. Whatever to her, that makes the jellyfish even better, I guess. Let's get the mussel. And then... whatever the cenotites or something like that. And then they develop a nervous system. Let's check out our shrooms. Get some fungal cleaners. Ten fungal cleaners. And make them 200% more efficient. As far as we got. Check. Okay, let's get some flatworms.
Hello.
Hi.
Again.
Bitch.
I am Semblance, the artificial intelligence running this simulation.
That's nice.
You've discovered a strange fossil. Now, I need you to simulate a live specimen for study. These creatures were once the dominant form of life on Earth. Perhaps learning about how they met their demise will teach us how humans may meet their end. Are you prepared?
No.
Excellent.
Hey, we got a dinosaur. Can't speed up that one. Aside from just doing that. Oh, so okay, I had to click it one more time to get it. So are these actually like doing anything a second? Guess not. Stegosaurus. Or is this? I gotta get to 20 foot. Sis. Boost. That's all right.
Mm-hmm.
Oh. So that's gonna automatically do that. Alright. Asteroid. Sure, whatever. See what happens. Boom. Okay, get back to work and do some nice campaign, whatever. Almost there. Okay. She know it open. I'm pushing the wrong button, that's why. Fine, upgrade, sure. Okay. For you. The boost. This thing boosted. When does this one start on its own? Does it not? Maybe I gotta unlock the next feature. Maybe once I unlock the next feature. Okay.
Nope. Okay. Wake up. That does that. That's just... Okay, so then we buy the one. Which now allows us to go 3 or 5. So this is just super speed right now. Asteroid comes again. Now, see, it will now allow me to unlock the other thing. Of course, once I get enough. Just as I thought. Thank you. I don't think this is actually speeding up. It's going to be this that speeds it up, but... So it'll confuse them how you level... That's one way. Okay. How do I go back to... offline earnings? Collect. We don't have enough of that, but we have enough of this. And then, it's 15 billion. So, let's, do that. Go back to the primary simulation. Collect. And let's get the swimming. Get some cocoons. That. Vertebrae. And then some more platforms, I guess. To finish it off. We'll do it for this game for today and this one. I'm going to switch games though. Be interesting if you like clickers. But I bet if I come back tomorrow, probably. You know, hours later and collects, but whatever.